Right, interestingly, this pole shows a lot more damage to mine than the pole picture. Shows a lot more damage than the other one. The other one looked quite healthy, but that was a bit atrocious. Also, I massively forgot to zoom in. We did got the new spy satellites installed, that's what it says. We kinda planning on giving all this up. It's like 3,000 lost already. The Russians, the Soviets are closer to Berlin than the Allies now. But of course, I barely have any choice of what the Russians do. Soviets. Two to one losses, but we lost on ground. Do it apart from retreat to the Alps. I'm going to hold here as long as I can. This guy's been cut off for weeks. Wait, hold. Every turn you can hold, it just gives me a bit more time to put some defences that you have behind the line. Dropped 16,000. The Allies have topped 1 million casualties, and unlike me, they haven't got 400,000 captured. That's 500,000 dead, 400,000 wounded, 27,000 armored vehicles lost to 5, including their tanks at 5-1. Should probably check where my airs are going actually. No, I'll forget for the next few turns. Thank you. it's not that. Everyone else is going to have to cope, I think. Side zones, I would normally disband you, but it has become obvious that I need like just that extra turn of roadblock. HQs can move a bit further behind the line. It's a routed unit, it's already moved as much as it can. Speed bump still to get in front of them. Let's see how they deal with that. Oop, north. But it won't be for long. In February. I'm actually hoping that the right, I think I'll tell them nothing mine's stupid. Speed bumps, you're actually useful. Actually, if you're running speed bumps, you're running speed bumps in the town, you've actually got some defenses. Need a fortified zone going up there, and fortified going up there. You into that one. Hoping we'll be able to use the rivers a bit more. It's kind of a trade-off. You know, you want the rivers on foot so they aren't as easy to cross, but on the other hand, they get all the other combat bonuses back. have some thoughts going up. Good. Yeah, that's just stuff that's going to go out to the front line. Hey, we're still on fluid. CV's still zero, isn't it? Actually, no, they're pretty good to bring back in. Oh, God. The infantry paid for that turn. I feel like half my army's on refit at the moment. There we are. I think I'm going to come up with either going up above that. It's only because of the actual requirements have dropped though. I just hope a bunch of these will come active again. Back last turn. Looks like the guns are getting out to the front again. From that unit took a hit. Basically just traded out. Ooh, stugs. Look like the tanks hit the front line. Yes, I know Stokes are not tanks.